My name is Jennie Cross. I'm the manager of learning resources at the Toronto International Film Festival, and I led a workshop on using screenwriting in the classroom. So essentially we started out about the idea of using screenwriting to teach editing skills and writing to students. It's a really unique tool in that you can allow students to who might be more visual learners to break down a story idea, do character development, teach editing skills through the process of writing a script. And we suggested a couple of different activities. You could take an existing television show and screen that in your class, something short or a short film, sometimes like a 5-minute short film, and print out the script that goes with it. There's a lot of different websites online that you can print out a script and have students follow along and allow them to see how a story is structured in the format of a script, the introduction, the middle, the end, the detail and the dialogue that goes in, because a script is really a map and a guideline for a production crew to create an end product. So it has a lot more detail than just, for example, a story. It's going to give you examples of what the set needs to look like, what the action that has to happen with the actors, and this can really help students when they're trying to create a story get into a few more layers of their story. So we started there. Then we provided some additional resources if they wanted to do screenwriting workshops in their classroom along with an exercise. All of these actually are online at tiff.net/learning if you want to download any of these exercises to do it with your own class. So for example, we did a screenwriting exercise. That's a real quick workshop that you can do with students and guides you through how you get them to develop a story idea. So it takes me 20 minutes with your class. You get to go through a variety of cue cards and get them to write down the character's name, an action the character does, a description of the character, and where they're going to go. And then what you do is you mix them up and have them distributed with the rest of the class, and that gives each student 4 new cue cards and gives them kind of a unique way to have a new like character name, a different place that they're going to go, and you know, a description of that character. But you can get that all online at tiff.net/learning if they want to try it with their class. The great thing about script writing is that it really is easy to break down into more simplistic exercises or make more complicated for like a secondary school audience. So essentially what you need to do is, for example, if you're doing it with a primary school audience, even maybe as young as grade 1, you could do an exercise that is just very, very simple. You can, as a class, as a group, work together developing a story idea. So for the cue card example, you, instead of having every student do their own work, you could, as one group, choose the character's name, choose the character's description, where they're from, what they're doing, and then use that as the basis to develop your story idea. If you're doing something with maybe a grade 8 class, you could have them each develop their own story idea and then edit each other's work. And develop their own stories. And you can set parameters, like you want a grade 8 class to develop maybe a 5-page script, where maybe a grade 3 class is only going to do a 3-page script. It could just be a very short scene or very short story. We have 2 programs at the Toronto Film Festival, one called Special Delivery. It goes into schools and it does day-long workshops in schools that are in underserved areas, and they in one day develop a film. They write it, they shoot it, they edit it, or they don't really edit it, they edit it as they go, and then they screen it at the end of the day. And then starting in January 2011, we will actually open the doors to our new building, Bell Lightbox, and it will offer half-day and day-long workshops for teachers every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday for students. They can come down to Bell Lightbox, and the teacher will get a study guide that connects the film topic to their curriculum, and students will have an opportunity to kind of do a hands-on media-making workshop. And we have a variety of workshops, whether they're stop animation or live action film. We have exhibit tours, a lot of different things that students can engage in using film as a learning tool. For class at TIFF, Media Literacy is very much providing a hands-on opportunity for students to learn how media is constructed, and also to be able to, you know, for us, our motto at TIFF is transforming the way people see the world through film. So for students in media literacy, for us, we're really interested in how students' their stories and their perspectives are represented in the media, and that they as students can look out there and say, well, you know, I don't see myself on that television show, I don't see myself represented in that ad. How is it that I can get involved to see myself represented?